Section 72 of In the Nursery of My Book House. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. In the Nursery of My Book House, edited by Olive Beaupré Miller. Jack Frost by Gabriel Zetoun. The door was shut, as doors should be, before you went to bed last night. Yet Jack Frost has got in, you see, and left your window silver-white. He must have waited till you slept, and not a single word he spoke, but penciled over the panes and crept away again before you woke. And now you cannot see the trees, nor fields that stretch beyond the lane, but there are fairer things than these, his fingers traced on every pane. Rocks and castles towering high, hills and dales and streams and fields, and knights in armor riding by, with nodding plumes and shining shields. And here little boats and there, big ships, with sails spread to the breeze, and yonder palm trees waving fair, on islands set in silver seas. And butterflies with gauzy wings, and herds of cows and flocks of sheep, and fruit and flowers and all the things you see when you are sound asleep. For, creeping softly underneath the door when all lights are out, Jack Frost takes every breath you breathe, and knows the things you think about. He paints them on the window pane in fairy lines with frozen steam, and when you wake you see again the lovely things you saw in dream. End of Jack Frost, recording by Ellie in May 2012.